how to became think about to be a singer, country singer?
When my voice changed, when my voice got low, I couldn't sing rock and roll anymore.
Because you used to be a singer, a rock and roll
singer.
No.
I grew
a queen.
Yeah. When I turned 27, my voice dropped and I couldn't sing rock and roll. No. In Montana, you grow up with AM radio. You know, the old AM radio. Mm-hmm. And we always had it in the pickup. My dad and I would drive around hunting, fishing, and we always had AM radio, and the AM radio was country. Yep. So, learned all the old songs, and that's what I fell in love with.
Au départ, il a dit que quand sa voix a mué, qu'elle est devenue plus grave, il pouvait plus chanter du rock, donc il a chanté de la country, mais ça c'est pas vrai. À 27 ans, donc. Mais il dit que non, il a grandi dans...
Dans ce milieu-là
c'est même pas ça, c'est culturel, quoi. C'est dans le Montana, ils avaient, comme c'est la montagne et les grandes plaines, ils ont plus, la FM, elle passe même pas, c'est l'AM. Mmh. Donc ils écoutaient l'AM dans la radio, dans le pick-up truck. Son père, il écoutait déjà ça, et il a grandi en écoutant la radio country, voilà, c'est comme ça.
Parce que ses parents n'étaient pas musiciens, donc c'est lui qui s'est... Comme ça, la musique lui a plu, et voilà.
In your family, they were musicians, or...?
Yes, my mom used to sing harmony for Buck Owens.
Oh.
Yeah, in the 50s. Okay. And then three of my sisters also were singers. Now they're not, but they were.
Sa mère était chanteuse, elle a chanté dans les chœurs pour Buck Owens dans les années 50.
Ah oui.
Et trois de ses...
A lot of traditional country, and we also play some for the dancers, and kind of make a mix of some of my songs, some of the traditional country songs, and some of the songs for the dancers.
Donc il va jouer tout son répertoire, les classiques, et puis aussi des chansons pour adapter pour les danseurs, tout le monde soit content.
Il est plus proche dans le western.
En fait, j'ai demandé où était ta position par rapport au top 40 américain, tout ce qui passe à la radio. Il m'a dit, je suis pas dedans, mais je suis pas le seul, parce qu'il n'y a pas Willy, il n'y a pas... C'était vrai, c'est sûr. C'est pas du tout la même.
Bon, ben, merci beaucoup, Doug, de nous avoir accordé ce moment. Donc, on attend le concert ce soir avec impatience. Merci beaucoup.
Thank you.
Thanks for your time. And we are waiting for the show to see you on stage. The fire.
I think I'll play Hey Good Looking for You tonight. That's a good idea.
Il va chanter Hey Good Looking pour toi ce soir.
J'aime pas du tout.
Yeah, so you can hear it.
Thank you very much.
I think I remember.
For me, Doug.
And for you, yes.
Please.
Yeah, no, for you, I play Blue Eyes Crying in the Rain.
Oh, yeah? Thank you.
Willie Nelson. Yeah, okay.
Do you like sangria?
I do.
You can drink. You can drink.
Chin-chin.
Chin chin.
Chin chin.
Thank you. That was from my CD, Waltz Across Montana. And that song is called Love You More Than Sunshine. And I'll be right over here after the show. How you doing, partner? Good? This is one of my old favorites. It goes back a long time. A guy named Vince Gill.
Let's do it.
Why don't you call me? acoustic down a little bit and monitor. Just down with me. It's a nice little song. I said I'd dedicate this to Mary Jo at one of the finer radio stations here in France. And this is called Blue Eyes Crying in the Rain, one of my favorite Willie Nelson songs. In the twilight glow, I see eyes crying in the rain.
Rocky Mountain, Idaho, and North Dakota.
down in Georgia. I know a beach can't hold my mind. No business going to California. I'm afraid I'd just be wasting time. Thank you. song Little Sister, and I love it, so we're gonna do it for you right now. The sister, this is one of my own songs off my record. It's called Why Not One More Drink. Why not one more drink? I put it in the one hell of a day. I don't propose a man, it's a bottle driving the pain away. Sometimes it's working, loving, living and leaving. No much simpler that way. I woke for work this morning. I had a case of the working man blue. So I poured myself a tall one. Yeah, I got just a little bit of juice. By 10 a.m. I called in sick. I had to listen to the boss, but hey. By 5 o'clock when I should have got off, I pulled in bar for the sale. One more drink, put it in the one hell of a day. I propose a man in the bar, drive a bit of pain away. Sometimes working and loving, living and leaving, come much simpler that way. So why not one more drink, put it in the one hell of a day. If I said you had a beautiful body, could talk all night about the weather. I could tell you about my friends out on the boat. And they always say, don't make small talk. So come on out and say what's on your mind. Yeah.